taking steps to correct my behavior, and I'm sick and I'm getting help.
Whatever his motive, Struthers stayed here for 5 weeks. He was released on Thanksgiving Day, 1998, after doctors determined he was no longer a threat. Even though the journal that Struthers began as part of his therapy here contains some very threatening entries.
It's scary. You know, it's just frustrating.